out from Japan, and I studied at Meiji University, and I came here as exchange. Well, what I like in Victoria University is there's so many group projects here, so I have a lot of opportunity to work with like the students from all over the world. There are about 170 exchange students, so it's pretty good opportunity actually. Yeah, and I really like to the campus life here. It's kind of relaxed and people are enjoying their life. I really like it. Okay, so besides studies, I really like having food party here. Like sometimes I cook Japanese food for them, like make okonomiyaki or have a party here. And then like next time, like he is from Netherlands, so he just cooked for me for like Netherlands dinner, which is so nice. So through just doing his food party, we can just communicate like cultural exchange. So I really like it.
Yeah, like every time after the food party, we just like have a little chat afterwards, like for 1 hour, 2 hours, so we can talk about the differences in every country and what we experienced here. Every day we can just talk, chat, and then have the cultural exchange.
Yeah. What I really like about besides studying is traveling. So. I'm planning a trip to Hawaii, to the west coast of the USA. I've been to Vancouver, to Whistler, to Tofino. I think Victoria is a great hub to travel from. And you can see so many things. And even if you stay close to Victoria, there are so many great national parks that you can see. Just the ocean, the sunset, it's an amazing nature.
One of the fondest memories here I got is that the Canadians are just super nice. I mean, super, super nice. But last time, me and my friends were traveling to the Goldstream Provincial Park, and then we didn't have a car. And then we wanted to go in the park and then climb, do some hiking. So we were just like, when we arrived at downtown of Langford, we had our lunch in a restaurant, and we were asking about for the waiter how to get there. And then when he knew that we don't have a car, so he would say, give me 10 minutes and I will go back to my home to take my car and then I'll give you a ride. That's just super nice. Like, we feel really happy that we can meet some great people here.
I agree with you. Like every time when people get off the bus, like people say thank you to the bus driver, and I think it's pretty good culture here. And yeah, they're so friendly. So yeah, I really like the people here.
I can only agree with them that the Canadians are really nice. They're very open and helpful people. One of my, I will not talk about the same memory as them because it is a good memory. I had my birthday in Tofino, and we had, yeah, Tofino is a great place to go. If you're here, you can go surfing, there's great nature. And we went to this restaurant, Wolf in the Fog, and they have great hamburgers, so try it out. When I came here, I wanted to play field hockey, which is a game I also played in the Netherlands. As an exchange student, you have the possibility to also join the varsity sports teams. They are in the middle of the season, but if you're good enough, you can try out and just join the team. It's a great way to meet Canadian people. I like the guys I play hockey with, and we had a great party this weekend, and even the trips to Vancouver to play are so much fun, like watching football games in the ferry and having burgers on the ferry. It's great, so definitely try that out.
So as you watch this video, like my English is not so good compared to the other them actually. So sometimes it's pretty hard to like catch up the class. So I need to like study maybe more than double to the other exchange student. But it's worth it. You can just come and study, and if you have brave to study, you just come. It's definitely great experience here. So I really encourage you to come here to study. Yeah.
For me, I think the advice I would give is that be prepared that you have to study and learn and try out a lot of new things. Like the study, you have to study here. Don't think that exchange is just about fun and traveling and doing all the random stuff and but not studying. You have to study, but then you also have so many opportunities to try new things, like go on a trip to everywhere else, like during the weekend. Maybe you will, if you like traveling, you will just go travel every weekend. But you have to manage your time really well so that you can handle both studying and traveling.